Alright, hey guys, this is Cheech back here with more Minecraft. This is my survival island. Just got done uploading those previous videos. Made myself an XP, or not XP farm. Why do I keep on wanting to say XP farm? It's a mob grinder. Yeah, I've got an X. Wow. Okay, I just try to say it again. I got a mob grinder built. From the noises, you guys probably kind of, sort of know it's about where it is. And I will assure you, I did everything legitimately. Come on. And you'll probably realize that once you see how I made it. Took a lot of wood, really. I'll show you it. This is my wonderful mob grinder. You may not see it because it is, voila, underground. Lots of spiders, though, which is weird. It's pretty basic. I'll get down there to show you guys. I'm gonna have to change this so it's different. Show you guys how to get down there. I had to board that up so they couldn't escape. But this is the giant tube where they come down from. And they can just come down here and go all the way down. The entrance is right here. And this is the part that took a lot of wood. Was just putting these stairs in. Had a change the shape of the island somewhat. Is there anything else gonna come down? Oh. And then just go all the way back up. When I was digging it, I dug down one more and it was just a bunch of lava. But I did discover a tunnel because I used my extra texture pack a little bit. Alright, so that's how to get down there. Yeah, but I did find a short little tunnel thing with a couple mobs in it, but more importantly, it had some pure iron or whatever. So there was that in there, but I didn't mine it up. Let's get these. Getting this ready. And poof. Oh, let's get some bread too. So yeah, sorry about the other video. I don't know what was going on, but I guess there was no odd commentary by me. Brother's playing Battlefront 2 in the background on the PS2. Do not pay attention to it. He uses cheat code, so not too much on accomplishments there. Sapling. Let's go make us some stuff. not what I wanted to hear. I might add a couple other mods to the mods I already have. I might. Alright, I'm gonna go potentially kill myself. No! I did say potentially, didn't I? Let's see here. Oh, crap. Ow. What? Okay, let's grab some stone or something. Oh, crap. Okay. Delicate. All right. Okay. At least it works. Gotta finish this soon. This is gonna be epic. Ta-da! And he sticks to landing. So step back in there. Alright, we got two string, and we got two string. Gotcha. We gotta get more string. Bob and weave. Well, here goes. Arrow. Yeah, as you can see, I gotta change the shape of the island just a little bit. Let's go over here. Why do they like to die in the water? Holy shoot. Yes! Thank you, Skeleton! Crap, I'm dead. I died. What was I slain by? A spider. Where was it? Over here. The other side of the island. Fuck. Please don't follow me. Haha, you followed me. What's up, Zuka? How am I gonna get out of this? Gotta get up there. Crap. Get out of here, spider. Get the fuck out of here. I feel like a ping pong ball. Go. That is Squidward. Let's put that on. No, come on. Put it on. Really? He dropped a potato. Oh boy, that was fun. Gotcha. If you're asking why I chose baked potato, it's because I like baked potatoes. I have a bow. That's cool. Okay. Nope, need the arrows. Ow. Holy crap, that scared me. Gotta get out of here. Creeper. Really? Where were you? Let's go back inside and regain some health. I'm gonna end off the episode here, guys. I'm gonna continue fighting on and repairing stuff, so, yeah.